Hello everyone on my Sell Bushcraft channel. Today is Saturday. Beautiful weather, very sunny. And the breeze is around 11. Let me check first. So, I will show you. It's 13 degrees. It's 13 degrees. Plus 13. So this is actually good. And then I go to forest, because a few days ago England opened the lockdown for the shopping. Everybody go to shop, you know, buy the clothes, you know, the shoes, you know, something stuff. So I have my time to go into forest, and then it's still cars driving around, probably the people moving to shopping. But for me, it's a freedom from the people from forest, you know, because usually walking around, lots of screaming, shouting. So now I have my time. And then today I will find something place to make a live fire and to show you how to make the invisible fire. Probably you ask me, this is not possible. Yes, it is. And today I take with me my Yerba Mate. If you don't know what is this, check on the Google. And then I show the link where you can buy something good set, you know, if you don't know which one yerba you like it. So I will show you. What to buy and then where. So this is my time for yerba mate, and then after I will walk to my special place. Still lots of people. But I'm staying in the Black Forest for now, and I try to cover myself. It's not easy if you have a blue jacket, but here is really, really black. There is a walkway, and I'm invisible now, because here is shadows, lots of shadows. Last time I see here one guy with machete. He looking at me very strange. And he didn't say any word, even hello or something, you know, or how are you, like they usually say people in the forest when you pass them. So I have a knife and the axe. So if will be something happen, who knows what the guy have idea, I can survive. I try survive, you know. Today I cut my trousers because I use the knife. Fucking hell, Mora. Very sharp. This is my second trousers when I cut on the Mora from the accident. So this is a special spoon, like you see, and throw to drink this without that rubbish inside. No, actually not rubbish, this is the special yerba. That one is actually good. They give me lots of energy. generally, yerba mate give you a lot of energy. If you drink one mug a day, is a better like 2 or 3 cups of coffee or energy drink. I like monsters, usually I drink at one time a month, maybe 2-3 times a month, a monster energy drink. But I, most of them I drink just for collect the can, and then I have a couple good monsters energy drink, would I like it. So it's like this. Last week I was on the seaside. I tried there make a bushcraft and I stay overnight, but coming to me police, I don't know how they find me, you know, maybe from the cameras, and they say I can sleep here, and then and they say to me I can stay overnight, even in the car I need move. So I moved to maybe something like not illegal car park, but I try, you know, stay few hours and move to another one few hours. So I move it 2 times, and then around midnight coming to me police say, sorry, you can't sleep here, please move to home. Fucking hell. So I move.